Hey, hello dear friends. Here I am at Khan Academy and doing some graphing of trigonometric function, particularly sinusoidal functions. So here we have the graph 3 sine 1/3 of x plus 4. So when I see this kind of problem, first I see the midline, I raise it to 4. And the coefficient is 3. The coefficient here is 3. It means its amplitude is 3. 1, 2, 3. Okay, so get these two distances fixed. And now I need to see the period. The period, how much is the period? It's 1/3 of x, so period is 6 pi. And from midpoint to its highest point is 1/4 is 1/4 of the period. So 1.5, 6 divided by 4 is 1.5. So 1.5 is 1/4 of the period. So the whole period, this should be the function of it. Now we check it again. Midline at y equal to 4. And amplitude plus 3 is 7. And the period will be 6. See, from this point to this point, exactly 6. Okay. Yes, we are right. Okay. So here we see this question immediately. Y equal to cosine 6 cosine pi over 4 x minus 2. So the midline is negative 2 and the coefficient is 6, which means the amplitude is 6. Okay, negative 2 to 4, positive 4 is 6. And now we need to see the period. The period is 8. So this is the sine function. If we need to make it into cosine function, we need to let it move here. 1, 2, here. So this is a cosine and the period is, and the period is 4. The period is 8. Negative 4 to positive 4. That is right. Good. Okay, so here negative 3 sine half pi x plus 2. So first we get the midline at 2 and the coefficient here is negative 3. It means the amplitude is 3 and its negative sign, it should go down 3, 1, 2, 3. Okay, now we need to see the period. The period is 4. So here we need to move it to 1. Sine negative 3. Sine. Okay, and the midline is positive 2 and the period is 4. Yes. Yes, we are right. Okay, y equal to 2 sine pi over 10 x minus 7. So the midline is negative 7 here. And the coefficient is 2, so amplitude is 2 to 5. And the period is 20, so I move here to 5. So this is the function. Let me check it again. Negative 7, amplitude 2, period 20, check. Yes, we are right. Next video, practice again. We are done with this.